श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य वर्यो मे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण कुलशेखर आळ्वार मुकुंदमाला वी आर एंजॉयिंग आळ्वार मेंशन्ड इन द लास्ट वर्स वर्स नंबर टू जयतु जयतु देवो श्यामल कोमलांगो நீல ரத்னமயமான பியூட்டி த ப்ளூ ஹியூட் டிவைன் மெஜஸ்டிக் லார்ட் அதி சுகுமார திருமேனி சாஃப்ட் டெண்டர் திருமேனி திவ்ய சௌந்தரிய திருமேனி இவ் த லாவண்யம் எவ்ரி அவயவம் வாஸ் என்ஜாய்டு பை ஆழ்வார் அண்ட் ஆழ்வார் இம்மீடியட்லி சாங் பல்லாண்டு பல்லாண்டு ஜெயது ஜெயது விக்டரி டு யூ அண்ட் Perumal immediately says that Pishashan Dhanavan Yakshan Prithivyam Yecha Rakshasaha Angulya Grena Than Hanyam Ichan Hari Ganeshwara. Rama mentioned in to Sugriva in Valmiki Ramayanam that Hey Sugriva, I can use my fingernails to destroy the Pishasi, the Rakshasas, the Yakshas, the Asuras, and the entire clan of Rakshasas on the earth. Just by mere fingernails, I can destroy them. Do not worry. He assured Rama. So when such is the case, Alvar, don't worry about my somebody would cast evil glances on me and would do harm to me. First, let me know what you need. You only said I am Mukundan, Moksha Pradhan. Moksha, Boga Moksha Pradhan. So, Bogam and Moksham, what do you need? Ask, I will give you. And Swami was so pleased, Perumal, he asked Kulasekhar Alvar. And Kulasekhar Alvar was immensely blissful of have responding to that to Perumal. In this verse number 3, Mukunda Murdna Pranipadya Yache Bhavantame Kantamiyantamartam Avismriti Twacharanaravinde Bhave Bhave Mestu Bhavat Prasadhat. We need to recite this or contemplate this every day, every moment. Such a beautiful verse. Mukunda, hey Mukunda, and Bhavantam to you, Devarir. Murdna Pranipadya Yache. Murdna, with my head. Pranipadya, Shashtanga Namaskaram. I perform Shashtanga Namaskaram with my head. Mukunda, and Yekantam Yantamartam Yache. I am seeking this artham, this purul, this particular thing to you. I beg yache, and which is yekantam, which is ragasyam, which is quite esoteric, which is high. And what's that? Twacharanaravinde avismriti. Avismriti twacharanaravinde. Avismriti means, smriti means thinking. Contemplating, remembering, utterance, and just smaranam is smriti. Vismriti means interruption, stopping, not thinking, which is forgetfulness. Avismriti means never ever forgetting. Avismriti, marappinmai, ceaseless remembrance, complete uninterrupted remembrance. Twacharanaravinde, on your lotus feet. On your lotus feet, I need to have complete uninterrupted remembrance always. Bhavat prasadat, which should happen only because of your anugraham, your prasadam. That should be your Bhagavat prasadam. And to me, adiye, bhave bhave astu, means in every janmam, in every birth, it needs to happen. I prostrate before you, Mukunda. and only beg for the small grand deed boon. Please bless me to continuously remember, uninterruptedly remember your red lotus feet in each and every one of my births. And this is the essence of the verse here. And the Vyakhyanam is so sweet. He says, my papam is so much accrued, so much heaps and heaps and mountains like the papams. And I need to take so many births to absorb, resolve this, solve this. I don't think it would ever finish. Let it come. I'm not worried about that. But in every janmam, I need to have avismriti, uninterrupted remembrance of your lotus feet. For that, I bow down and perform sashtanga pranamams. I'm not doing like Arjuna. Rishikesam tatha vakyam idamaha mahipate senayo rupa bayo merdye ratam sthapaya me achyuta. Please take this ratam in between those two armies. Go Krishna. I didn't instruct you as if I am the master and you are my driver. I didn't do. I know that you are the Lord, you are Mukundan, Mokshapradan, Boga Mokshapradan. Hence, I perform Sashtanga Namaskaram with my Murdhna. Murdhna means with my Siras, Pranipadya, Patanam, Nipatanam, Pranipatanam, Manasa, Vachika, Kayika, mind, body, and speech. With all that, I perform Sashtanga Namaskaram. When not like Vali Vadam, after finishing Vali Vadam, so Rama performed Sugriva Pattabhishekam and he completely forgot about it. I'm not going to do that. Abhimana Bangamai Vandu Nin Palli Kattir Keele Shankam Iruppar Pol Vandu Thalai Peidom. I have completely gotten rid of all my ego and performing Sashtanga Namaskarams. Yache, I am begging, I am not instructing, I am begging, Karpanyam, and Kada Tatpada Bhakti Jnana Abhyam Palamanyat Kadachana. One can beg, one can ask Perumal for this, which is Tatpada Bhakti Jnana Abhyam Palam Anyat Kadachana Na Yachet Purusho Vishnum Yachana Trashyati Dhruvam. In Emperuman's Trivadi, in Perumal's Trivadi, one needs to ask for Bhakti Ajnanam. Beg for Bhakti Ajnanam. Pray for Bhakti Ajnanam. Other than that, one should not ask Emperuman for anything else. And if somebody asks, definitely it's not going to do good. It will, Perumal will give, but it would take them away from the lotus feet. So all that we need to ask is like Trimayushayalva. Paranda chindai ondri nindri ninna pada pangajam nirandaram ninaippadaga nee ninaikka vendume. Irandu uraippadu undu vaali yemane nirattama varam tarum tirukkurappil vaittadagil manushir. Paranda chindai ondri nindri ninna pada pangajam nirandaram ninaippadaga nee ninaikka vendume. In order to remember you permanently forever, you need to think of that. Otherwise, how would I be able to think of that? You need to bless me with that, says Trimayushayalvar, which is exactly the case for all of us. In Sakala Janmam, uninterrupted remembrance is the one which is the Rahasya Artham in Sarva Sastram, Alotya Sarva Sastrani, Vicharya cha punah punaha, idamekam sunishpannam, dhyeyo narayana sada. Veda Vyasa said, in Sarva Sastram I investigated, I do research, alochane, I tried, I went and looked for, everywhere it said only Narayanan is the one to be contemplated and remembered and perform dhyanam about. That was the only one. Sunishpannam, clearly, unambiguously, nishpannam, established. Is there any doubt? Veda Vyasa is the one who blessed us with sakala shastrams, with Vedam, compilations, with Mahabharatam, with Bhagavad Gita, with Vishnu Sahasranamam, Srimad Bhagavatam, everything. So, and that is in order to remember Charanaravindam continuously, uninterruptedly, that's what is required. I know it is a long call, tall order, but for you, it's not. Because you only said, Perumal, Tulasim Anvaham Yastu Dadya Dvai Malikam Tataha Adamanno Bhaveyam Vai Tasya Bhuktim Vitiryacha. The one who every day offers Tulasi, Tulasi Malai to me, I would grant them moksham, as well as I am fully indebted to them. I am a kadanali. I have to give them much more than what they do. You only said, and you think, and even after Draupadi, you blessed Draupadi with all those clothing, with saris, from a distance, and still you feel that you are indebted to her, and you could not come at the right time, and you made her wait, made her shout, made her call for, and you felt bad that you could not come and rush in time. You are so paramadayalu, kripalu. Your karunyam is unbounded, and hence I am asking the tall order to give me a continuous, uninterrupted remembrance. And on what? Twacharanaravinde, your beautiful, red, soft, tender, beautiful lotus feet. And it's the red lotus like, so beautiful. And Namalvar says, Katturaikil Tamarainin Kan Padam Kai Uva. Katturaikil, if I tell, your Kan, the eyes, your Padam, feet, Kai, your palms, they are not like red lotus flower. They are much grander in beauty. We are telling because of our limitations of our comprehension, limitations of our ability to describe your beauty. We say at most red lotus flower, but it's million times more beautiful than red lotus flower. It's so effulgent. Its splendor, its luster is very many times of the gold that is heated, and it is jolital, that glittering gold you once sees, which has just come out of the fire, and how beautifully it would look, how lustrously it would look, that if you multiply by million times, billion times, that is Swami Divya Mangala Divya Saundarya Tirumeni. Katchutturaitha nanpon un tirumeni oli ovvade. That would not even equal to the billion times the glittering gold. Otturaitha yuvulagu unnai puhalvellam perumbalum patturayai purkenre kattumal paranjyoti. There is no way that we can compare you with the lotus flower or the gold or something like that. It only shows our lowliest thinking or comprehension. Because you are grander than what we can think of or comprehend. It is such a bhogyam. And also because it is such a bhogyam, and it is also pavanam, it clears us of our papams. And it is bhogyam and pavanam, shubhashrayam, and hence there could be a potential possibility that we can think of it, the red lotus feet, for a fraction of a second, and then be distracted again by carnal desires and worldly pursuits and sensual pleasures, run amok on the dirt, and we may forget, and we will get vismriti, means forgetfulness of your lotus feet, and that is Mahapapam. And that vismriti should not come. It should be avismriti. Even if you give aneka janma, even if I become mahapapi, but at all my janmam, please bless me, please. I beg that it needs to be twachintanam, thinking of you. Twacharanaravinda, on your lotus feet. And it should be vismarana bhavam. It should be complete remembrance. Even though I have no semblance of punyam, and it needs to happen bhave bhave, in every janma, not just this janma, every janma, bhavat prasadad, it should be your prasadam. Astu, please bless me. And because Perumal is the one who asked, tell me what you want. This is what I want. Katashchit punyavasham, even if I get due to some punyam which was done unintentionally, and I get some remembrance because of Bhagavata satsangam, because of something, but immediately I tend to forget, I get distracted by so many things happening in the world, and please bless me with parama kripai in order not to get distracted and come back to this and think of you. Even if I am born as an insect, mosquito, fly, and reptile, please, twacharanaravindam, I need to be an insect or a mosquito or cockroach in Bhagavat sannidhi of a Bhagavata, so that I would think of you. And even if I am blessed with chaturmukha padam, Brahma's padam, I don't want that. If it is not remembering you, only ninnaye tanvendi neelshelvam vendadavan, I want only your lotus feet and nothing else. I am a mumukshu, and please bless me. And the prayojanam for my head is to bow down to you and perform sashtanga namaskaram. The prayojanam for my tongue is to seek your kripai for continuous uninterrupted remembrance of your red lotus feet. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Alvar Emberumanar Desigan Trivadigale Sharanam Namo Narayana Dasam.